talking about deaf karaoke, Patrice brought up a very interesting point that they just know 80 songs for whatever reason.
Yeah, for some reason. I don't know why.
A lot of people are saying
makes it better.
A lot of people are saying we should use hot sauce to numb the tongue, and then we can do deaf karaoke.
I don't think it works as good as Novocaine. That's
you know
for
what?
Sure.
I eat hot sauce.
That's why we had the Opie and Anthony Institute, the yep. Opie and Anthony Labs. We'll try out some things, and we'll bring it to you in the very near future.
We experiment.
But a lot of people they want to hear one more song, and they're saying, you know, Queen.
Mamma mia, 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 mamma
Yeah, that's a classic.
Oh, jeez. The best part was when he slowed it down.
Well, the end gets very calm.
Nothing really matters.
Mamma mia,
Deaf queen to deaf queen all. Me mill. What you?
Money on my mind, and the man,
Wait, this is so obscure. Wes, oh, you don't know that. Remember Flash Gordon? They did the whole thing.
Oh, my God, yeah. Oh, yeah, there are some obscure ones.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, God. Yeah.
Bohemian Rhapsody. So yesterday, blah, 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 blah. We did Deaf Karaoke.
Yeah.
And just a brilliant Bohemian Rhapsody done by Anthony and Patrice.
But then put to music.
After the, can we afterwards get to the Karen Meyer?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Because that's where this all began. We were supposed to play this audio. About this time yesterday, matter of fact. And then the next hour was taken up with Deaf Karaoke.
Yep.
And this was probably the highlight. And now this is brand new because they took what the raw audio from these guys and put it to music and made it into a little, like, thing you could buy.
Because we didn't really do it in order either. We were just blurting out parts of the song as they came to our memory. And then who put it together?
Steve and Derek.
Steve and Derek went into the studio, grabbed the music, and kind of picked and choose the little parts that we did and threw it together. So I think I give them a little credit.
Here it is.
Nice job.
The National Association of the Deaf and the Opie and Anthony Show are proud to bring you a heartwarming presentation.
Mama,
Stone Cold Deaf, a hearing impaired tribute to the music of Queen.
Mama, life is hard. And
listen and cringe as a room full of genetic defectives attempts to sing a classic Queen melody and fails miserably. God just doesn't want some people to sing. Shut up, cauliflower ears. Hey, candy dish ears, stop interrupting and let the other guy sing.
Mama mia, mama mia, mama mia, let it go.
You're gonna wish your ears were busted too after hearing this. That's why each CD comes with a free ice pick.
You
gotta get right out of here. I got to go.
Time to go.
Call 1-800.
Huh? What?
That's 1-800-HUH-WHAT and order your copy of Stone Cold Deaf. $5 from every purchase will be donated to a special fund which supplies deaf citizens with alarm clocks, books on tape, concert tickets, and iPods.
Nothing,
For more information on this compilation or how to get involved in the deaf community, go to www.GodStrippedMeOfMyHearingAndMyWillToLiveIsFollowingQuickly.com.
What a good job they did.
Yeah, there's a little distraction as myself was the bit that day. Patrice, so Deaf Karaoke with Queen on Monday.
Mm-hmm.
The boys took the raw audio of you and Anthony going back and forth. And it wasn't in any order, remember that?
Right.
They put in order and made this, so you might want to put the headphones on. Check this out.
The National Association of the Deaf and the Opie and Anthony Show are proud to bring you a heartwarming presentation.
Mama,
Stone Cold Deaf, a hearing impaired tribute to the music of Queen.
Mama, life is hard.
Listen and cringe as a room full of genetic defectives attempts to sing a classic Queen melody and fails miserably.
Tamaneo! Tamaneo!
God just doesn't want some people to sing. Shut up, cauliflower ears. Hey, candy dish ears, stop interrupting and let the other guy sing.
Mama mia, mama mia, mama mia,
you're gonna wish your ears were busted too after hearing this. That's why each CD comes with a free ice pick. Call 1-800, huh? What? That's 1-800-HUH-WHAT and order your copy of Stone Cold Deaf. $5 from every purchase will be donated to a special fund which supplies deaf citizens with alarm clocks, books on tape, concert tickets, and iPods. For more information on this compilation or how to get involved in the deaf community, go to www.GodStrippedMeOfMyHearingAndMyWillToLiveIsFollowingQuickly.com.
Oh, man.
That's terrible. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's just... Oh, my God.
Isn't that really bad?
Oh, I didn't realize we did the whole fucking song.
Just like, about, yeah, yeah. That's just about every...
Like, we did it out of order, and they just mixed it into the actual
Frankensteined
song.
It together.
Oh, man. Oh, just like...
Yeah, good job.
We did it for a long time.
Yeah.
That was a long time we did that.
Oh, yeah.
The whole song.
Yeah. Goddamn song.
But we didn't do a lot of the Mama Just Kill.
No.
We didn't do that, but we did a lot.
Nah.
Will not let me go. Let me go. Let me go. And you see how it changed from deaf to retarded like many different times.
It's very easy to do that, fall into the retarded
mama,
voice.
Be gonna demo, and then it goes, let me wait. What's the one? I gotta go.
Gotta go.
Like, why would a deaf person do that? Gotta go.
You could be completely intelligent. What's the why does he have to? And I gotta go.
Oh my goodness, it just you can see it how it slipped in from retarded to deaf.
Next week he'll make it into a Retardco Records or something. No, Steve,
is that on the website? I think so. People are asking for that one, so.